Hi, I'm Mano Marks. I'm a developer advocate on the Google Maps team. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use map padding to control the visible region of your map in the Google Maps SDK for iOS. First, let's take a look at what padding does. I've modified the map padding demo in the demos project that comes with the SDK that you can download from the documentation page. First, I disable map padding and run the demo. When I toggle the overlay, it creates a view and moves it up. As you can see, it blocks a portion of the map, including the controls and the Google logo and copyright notices. This reduces the functionality of the map and is not in compliance with the Maps API terms, which do require that the logo and copyright notices be visible. But if I enable map padding, I can correctly set the visible region of the map so that text and control positioning, map gestures, and camera movements all behave as if they are placed in the padded map, even though the map takes up the entire container. The map will continue to fill the entire container, but text and control positionings, map gesture, and camera movements will behave as if they've been placed on the padded space. However, as you can see through this view, it retains its original overall size. The code is really simple. All you need is a UI edge inserts object. You set it using the GMS MapView padding property. For more information on map padding, check out the documentation at this link. And if you want more information on getting started with the Google Maps SDK for iOS, check out this playlist.